obedience to his will. The obedient, throughout eternity, will enjoy the beauties of this earth, a paradise worldwide. Then there will be no more sickness or dying, for the former things will have passed away. Everything that happens now will praise the Lord.
Thank you. We'll be right back. as well.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. The president speaks from the Oval Office. Good evening. This is the 37th time I have spoken to you in this office. There are so many decisions that have been made by the chief of this room.